Another promise way. Almost fell. Keep my costume. I need to change now because that guy wanted to see it came in. So now the way of the caveman outfit. Actually instantly teleport there. I heard there's a real caveman around here, as he's talking to a caveman. I'd love to meet one. A caveman. Like you to have this. Even though I'm just in a costume, I'm not actually a caveman. Someday maybe I'll take up caveman. The coins! Coin. Yeah. Is there anything else up here? Oh yeah, there is. It's called climbing steps. Got it. Timer challenge number 2. Yeah, it's the same challenge. I thought it would be challenge number 3. I gotta get away from Cappy as far away from Cappy as possible. How? Cappy can fly all the way from there, and of course Mario's like, yeah, I know he's coming. Suddenly, grab. Because look, he grabs it from behind and puts it on. But if he's like a mile away, I don't think you can put on a hat and know when it's coming. From like a mile away. Ooh, yay, more purple coins. I need as many of these as possible. That is a power hammer. Huh. Why did I think that if you jump on them, they pop out? Like in Super Mario Galaxy. Oh my gosh, yes, I need to do that. No. I wanted to spin and jump off that tower. Anyway, I was gonna do this anyway so I can get back up easily. Get down here. Okay. I'm going to destroy every single block. Perfect. Health. Perfect. Okay. Spin ball. That was fun. Break. Odyssey! I just walked over that bush. Swing! Jump. Oh my gosh, the camera. Jump. Oh, I didn't even know that blew up. Bang. Hit the one that I didn't want to hit. Okay. Oh, gosh. the move to get that Oh, come on. And now I'm dead. I just about made it. And then I moved back this way because it looked like I was trying to move forward, but I actually went backwards. Because I was doing this and I thought it looked 3D, so now I died from that. Okay. That way. That way. Throw hat. Nope. Throw hat. Jump on hat. Grab power man. Go to left, go to left, go. I mean right. Yay! Okay, nothing in there. I know how to do that, so I'm gonna go with the sign says. 11 power moons! I think that's enough. Hi, T-Rex! Hey-ya! Hey-ya! Okay, so... just to make sure, I'm gonna destroy absolutely everything. Okay. Bounce on the trampoline. Trampoline. He can jump high. And we put, okay, trampoline. I found Captain Toad just now. Let's go do it again! Yay! I actually haven't found this in my other save. Captain Toad, I didn't. We go visit next. You basically visited every single kingdom. Die. Okay. think Toad's warm because he has fire. He has smoke on his head. Here we go, it's the living Power Moons.
Ooh, yay. New products added to the shop.
Ooh. Nope. Yeah. I didn't even want to talk to you, and I was in front of the other guy. Okay, and it says everything's new. It says this is 10. I only need coins. Yeah, I get coins for killing these guys. So this is basically a coin spawner. Oh. Give me your coin. It's almost enough. I want to see what happens. Buy 10. I have 0 coins. 0. I got 11 Power Moons from that, and now I have 0 coins. Wait. Damn. Ding. I didn't know there was this. Where did that come from? That this was here. Holy, there's a lot of new Power Moons that I didn't know of. What happens if you fall off the waterfall? Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Ah! I can't grab on! I can't grab on! Oh, I almost fell off. Oh, I almost just jumped off the edge. No, I have 1 coin. Yeah, that T-Rex is definitely a really good decoration. I had the 14 power units that I just collected. So, 280. I don't really care with the new products. 220 more power moons. That's a lot. I'm a pirate with a beard. I'm a pirate with a beard. And yeah. His face is already painted. All it gives him is the hair. This is my favorite combo of outfits, is this. The ultimate move. I'm just pressing every single button. Okay, well, can I jump out the window? Playing a different song. I think I know what's happening. I think it plays a different song in a different kingdom. Yeah, sure, I'll race you. I know, so okay, we are here.